The objective turret is probably one of the most recognizable parts of a compound microscope. In this video, I will be servicing one of my Leitz Ortholux turrets. The first thing we must do is to modify a screwdriver to fit the retaining screw on the turret. To accomplish this, I took a 7mm flathead screwdriver and hollow ground the blade to fit the retaining screw of the turret. After we have modified the screwdriver, it's time to remove the objectives from the revolver. The lenses were stored in objective storage cases to protect them from harm during the servicing. Using the modified screwdriver, we now remove the retaining screw from the revolver and place it in a safe location. Next, the washer is removed. This can be rather tricky at times. This frees up the upper bearing race, allowing its removal. With the ball cage now free, then remove it. Note that I did not pay close attention to the balls, since I will be replacing them with new ones. After having removed the upper bearing, we can now remove the rotating element from the turret. This gives us access to the lower bearing. We can now remove the ball cage from the lower bearing as well. Once all bearing parts were cleaned and degreased, I applied silicone grease to the lower race of the lower bearing. Note that using silicone grease is not recommended, as it dampens the movement too much. I later changed the grease to oil. Next, we reinstall the cleaned ball cage and place new balls of the correct size into it. With the upper bearing race and central plane bearing also lubricated, the rotating part of the turret is then replaced. The upper bearing is reassembled in the same way as we assembled the lower bearing. One notable difference here is the upper race of the upper bearing. As with all bearing races, it was greased and then replaced. Then the washer was replaced and the locking screw tightened. The only thing left to do now is to replace the objective lenses we removed earlier. Make sure to replace them in ascending order of magnification. Thanks for watching.